your friend a doctor, why are you afraid of me? I treat your coughs and make your fever flee. If you have a sore throat, a scratched elbow or knee, simply come and visit me. I'm usually seen a spotless white coat. Around my neck hangs a stethoscope. With a little torch I examine your throat, also your eyes, ears and nose. I check your body temperature and height. Check if you're too heavy or too light. I may give your tummy a press here and there, but I handle you with great care. I make you stronger with vaccination. I treat you with tonics and medication. How I hate to give you painful injections to protect you from horrid infections. I may be a family doctor or a specialist, a physician, a surgeon, or a dentist. I come rushing to save my patients during emergencies or operations. Your health indeed is your precious wealth, so you must exercise and eat well if you'd really like to keep me awake.